Now students, this is the first example I have given. The boy says it is hot. Okay, so in exam also you will be having a change from direct to indirect speech. Here I will be solving some exercise like that. The boy says it is hot. So you can see the boy says, the boy is the subject and says here. So in these sentences you can find that there are two verbs. Where are they? Says and is. Okay, these are the two verbs. Now the boy says here, this is the reporting verb and is the reported verb. And one thing I'm saying that according to the reporting verb, the reported verb will be changed. Generally, according to the reporting verb, the reported verb is changed. But here in this case, if the reporting verb is in simple present tense or in simple future tense, okay, or first, if the reporting verb is in simple present tense, or reporting verb will be in simple future tense, so there will be no change in case of reported tense. Clear? That means you don't have to change the verb of the reported verb. You don't have to change the tense of the reported verb. Here you see, the boy says that. I have told you, again I am telling, when you will omit the inverted comma and when you will change from direct to indirect, that time you will, when you will omitting the inverted comma, you will put that word. Okay, so the boy says that it is hot, so it will remain it is hot. There will be no change of the reported verb. Clear? Why? Because the reporting verb is in simple present tense, or the reporting verb will be simple future tense. So if the reporting verb will be in simple present tense or in simple future tense, you will not change the reported verb. Clear? Otherwise, according to the reporting verb, the reported verb will be also changed. Now students, see number 3 here. He said, my father works hard. So what I have done, you can see that said is the reporting verb and where is the reported verb? Works. So said is the simple past tense, and here you can see works, it that means simple present tense. So I have told you, it is the rule that according to the reporting verb, you will change the reported verb also. So as it is the past tense, simple past tense, so you have to change the reported verb also in simple past form. So here he said, so after removing the inverted comma, I have put here that. So he said that my father works hard. So my father will become he said. So it is said, then he said. So his father and works will become worked hard. Number 4, boy said we are playing. Boy said we are playing. You can see boys is the reporter, that means it is the subject of the sentence. So boy said is the simple past form, and we are playing. Are playing means is the are means is present, and play plus ing continuous, so present continuous. So past is their simple past, so according to the reporting verb, reported verb will also be changed. So said will become said is the simple past, so it will become the past continuous. Okay, so boy said, now I have written in this manner, boy said that they were playing. Boy said that they were playing. I have written boys, then said is I have written also. After that, removing I have removed the inverted comma, and then that word. Okay, so boys said that. So who has said this? Boys. So boys means plural, so it will become they. Boys, so they. We are playing, it will become continuous obviously, but in past continuous. Why? Because reporting verb is in past tense. So they were playing. Okay, they are playing, no, they were playing. Number 5, she said, I have done it. She said, I have done it. Said is the reporting verb. Have done is the reported verb. And it is in the present perfect. So, it will become the past perfect because reporting verb is in the past tense, simple past. So, she said that, removing, then I have removed inverted comma. So, she said that, I have done it. So, obviously she. So, she have become had because past tense. Past perfect will be done here. So, she had done it. Number 6, you said it has been raining. It is present perfect continuous. Okay. Present perfect continuous, what we have to do? But it will be present perfect continuous, but only past perfect continuous. From present perfect continuous, it will become past perfect continuous because the reporting verb is in the simple past tense. So, you said it has been raining. So, you said, then remove the inverted comma and then I have put that. So, you said that it has been raining. So, it had been raining. Only the this one the I have put had. Why? Because it should be changed into past perfect continuous tense. Okay, so come to number 7. Here it is written, he said I did it. Okay, so you can see that there is little bit changed. What is that? He said reporting verb is in the simple present form and reported verb also in the simple present form. We know that if the reporting verb, we know that according to the reporting verb, the reported verb also changed. But here it is saying that we also learned that if the reporting verb is in the simple present, in a simple past form, so it will become the reported verb also will become the past form. If the reported verb is in the present continuous, it will become the past continuous, like that. But here it is written, he said, that means reported verb is in the simple past form and reporting verb is in the simple past form and reported verb also in the simple past form. So what to do? Now, we have to change a little. What? If we see, suppose here I am writing, please listen, see that it is written simple, okay? Then continuous, then perfect, we know that, and perfect continuous, okay? So, suppose if the reporting verb is in the simple past, so it will become the past perfect. If the reporting verb is in the past continuous, it will become the past perfect continuous. That's why he said I did it. So, he said it is the reporting verb. It is in the simple past form. And it is in the simple past form also, but it is reported verb. So, what I have written, he said, inverted comma, omitted, then that, he said that. I did it, so he said, so it will be, it will become he. He did, past tense, so it will become what? Past perfect, simple, it is past, simple past. So, from simple past, so it will become past perfect. Okay? You have to, only we have to jump one step. In the middle, it is continuous. So, from simple, it will become perfect. Clear? So, he said, I did it. He said that he had done it. Do, did, done. The third form is done. Done it. Clear? You said, I was reading. You said, simple past. I was reading. Past continuous. Both are the past. Okay? So, but reported verb is in the past continuous. So, what will happen if it is continuous? So, it will become perfect continuous. Okay? From continuous, one step, we have jumped and here we have reached. That means perfect continuous. So, you said that I was reading. So, you. Okay? So, you then had been reading. Was means here you can understand very well that had the word should be there because it is perfect continuous. Then the been word, and then read is the verb, so reading continuous, then it will like that. So you said I was reading, you said that you had been reading. Number 9, the teacher said the earth is round. Okay, the teacher said the earth is round. If the sentence is in the universal or habitual truth, then you don't have to change anything. That means whatever will be the reporting verb, reported verb will not be changed. Okay, if the sentence is having the sense of universal or habitual truth. The teacher said the earth is round. The earth is round is universal truth. So the teacher said that, in spite of that, you can see that written said. That means the reporting verb is said. That means simple past. Though reported verb has not changed because it is universal truth. The teacher said that the earth is round. Okay, it will become the same. Number only you have to remove the inverted comma and put that. Next one, he said water boils at 100 degree centigrade. Water boils at 100 degree centigrade, it is also universal truth. And so what we have done, he said that, only that, said simple past, though we have not changed the verb because it is universal truth. He said that water boils at 100 degree centigrade.